What is up, everybody? Welcome back to another video, and today I am here playing Minecraft. This is part 5 of trying to beat Minecraft without dying. The only rules are I cannot die and I cannot build shelters. Now building into walls to like smelt my stuff, yeah, that's good, but I can't build a whole house. I don't want to waste your stuff. I'll make a survival series to where I do that. And it spawns me right here in the worst biome ever to spawn me in. Yay! Oh, is that a... Oh, that's an ocean monument. I can't go in it, though. I can't go in. Okay, Pachancho. Alright, it is 12:21 at the moment as I'm recording this. 1:20, I'm gonna wrap things up. So I'm doing this while at the same time keeping track of time. Because in 60 minutes, that's when my time expires. Is a snowy biome right there. This is a polar bear. Hey, don't be growling at me. You only know who I am. Oh, what the? Help me. This is only a temp one. Already a fat stupid bear tried to murk me. Can't catch me, yeah, yeah, blue, blue. Already almost got murked. Okay. Already off to a bad start on that one. What did I do to that stupid polar bear to make him mad at me? Polar bear had schizophrenia. Now if that polar bear thinks about coming towards me, I can kill him. Oh my! Why did the game have to stop me in this biome? I'm gonna try my best to get out of this biome as fast as I can. Why Minecraft? Why put me in the snowiest biome ever? They gave me a higher chance at dying. Why was I wondering for a second what did polar bears drop if I killed them? I ended up having to kill one and he dropped fish. Kind of makes sense. Thank you. Food. I just hope no polar bear spawn over here. So, as you can see, that was a traumatizing moment for guys. I'm trying my best to get out of this snowy biome. As much as I don't want to stay in here. Putting my life at risk, guys. Putting me at risk. At risk of dying. Oh my God. What is that? My God, this game is just putting my life at risk right now. Why? I'd rather fight a warden than fight a bunch of polar bears. God, speaking of the devil, there goes a polar bear over there. I didn't do anything. There's a village, a snowy village. My God, I'm so scared. Oh yes, Lisa has an iron golem. This time I don't think I'm killing the iron golem. So I'm just downright scared at this point. I don't know why. In Minecraft, I've never actually seen this type of village before. Snowballs and seeds. I will take this bed, by the way. Why is this biome just, why did they have to spawn me in this biome out of all the biomes just spawning me in my car? You win some, you lose some, and I just lost a lot right there. How are you guys not murked by that polar bear yet? You guys are still alive. Get plenty of food. I'm gonna need it for this trip to get out of here. I just want to get out of this biome, if nothing else. Oh, Jesus, I missed all the OP villages. Night, sleep tight. Don't let the polar bears bite. I need a bow. Guys, show me some support by hitting the subscribe button, because I mean, ever since I've been back to YouTube, I've been putting endless hours grinding to try to get my vids back up and try to get my views back up. So please, if you like these videos, please do me a favor and push that sub button down below. It really helps me. What is that? Oh my god. This whole biome is just snowy. I'm hating this world so far. I am not going to live. I'm so scared of these rabbits because they have red eyes, and I'm scared they're going to end up, a killer bunny is going to end up spawning. Oh my god, not the big pole bear. Not the poo bear. I gotta get out of here. What are these giant weenie a poos? If there was a snow temple, if there was like snow temples, I would have ran into a bunch of them so far. Before I go in any cave, I'm just going to look for a better terrain to go in. I'm not liking the one that's on me. Look, I didn't even kill the Gollum, I'm so scared of this terrain. Like, I didn't kill the golem, not because I'm scared of the golem, but because that one. Not that I'm scared of the golem, but because I wanted him to protect me from them bears. From the big baby bears. Up is that a biome that's without snow finally? Why is it so much snow, guys? Even if I find the ugliest biome without snow in it, I'd be happy. But this is just ridiculous. Oh yes, finally. I missed you, grass. I'll never leave you again. I just missed the normal water, not ice water. Even though I have to take it to the ugliest biome ever, I'm just glad there ain't no more snow. There's no snow in it. Oh, that squid scared to death out of me. I don't think I've ever been so excited to see this biome before. I'm just glad it got me out of a good snowy biome. Oh, I guess it's time to sail the seven seas, I guess. Up, that's a village, I think. Oh my god, whoop doop. Oh, this world. I'm not going over there no more. Atlantic SquarePants. Get my sword out in case I have to use it on someone. Ain't it crazy how when you're on a boat, that you never get hungry? But when you're running, your body acts like you ain't ate nothing all day. Sun's going down already. What? I wonder if someone tried to do a bed clutch before. Like, just crafts a bed and then drops it on the ground at nighttime and then tries to sleep. Why did I do that? Morning, morning, the man I'm off, loving me my way. All we hear is rain, oh God. That scared me. I'm getting out of here. Okay. Tip one didn't work out so well. That scared me too. I'm so scared. Oh God, I'm just sweaty. Said never play Minecraft at 3 a.m. Lord Jesus Christ and Savior. This one, this bottom one, good. Thank you. Hopefully this biome ain't haunted like the first one. Real quick. Ooh, I'm so sorry. Snowy biome. Oh God. You guys ever had liquid goofy before? If I had a blacksmith, that would have been, you know, really useful, but, live your dreams, Minecraft. You live your dreams, I'm gonna live mine. Oh. Okay. Oh, God. Open up the cave, so we got. Mm-hmm. She drove me crazy. Yeah, she drove me crazy. Bring around the way, bring me back to pull her pussy. I'm a We gotta hurry up to beat the game. I only got a few minutes left. It's 12:53. I gotta stop at 1:21. Well, this is awkward. Give me my iron. Enlighten me so I can get some easy pork chops, guys. Porker choppers. Thank you. You could wage build it. I didn't know that. We can get up well, technically I was even having to go mine coal. Get out of there, bang bada bing. Oh wait, 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 wait. Bang bada bing. There we go. Schmelt my wood. Schmelt. There we go. Put that in there and dab on them. Concrete tools with our iron tools. Alright, let's turn our coordinates on. This is May, what might get me killed, but we only have 20 minutes left until my recording will stop. So we're at 70. It's gonna be impossible for me to get to 11. Strip mine at 11. Dragon Ball. Okay, so see. Oh! If I would have dug right there, I would have been full fire. Guys, I'm gonna end the video here. I'll see you guys later.